car. Yeah, I got sunroof. I can show you the sunroof.
Inside.
We can get to my trunk in the seat. You want to see that?
It's oh, really? That's like Javier's babe.
Yeah. She can get into the trunk. That's good, and you can go side.
You do that today.
You put all your marijuana in back there, man.
Huh?
Your gloves and everything. Your beer and stuff like that.
Yeah, both sides.
Thank you.
That's good. Came in handy on our way over here because we had to make sure we brought Danny's little tools. Mm-hmm. And Aaron just opened it up and checked. It's pretty exciting. You want to see my sunroof? It's my sunroof, my car. My car.
Your car, like
I'm 17, my
little
car.
L.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. L's got a BMW, but I'm not jealous because this is my car. Mine's 91, his 85. It's different.
My first car was a 65 Volkswagen.
I sold my Volkswagen. $1,000.
What year was it? 65?
70, 72.
67?
My Volkswagen?
Uh-huh.
72.
72 Volkswagen, see? So it's not too far apart. Only what?
I don't know what year was it.
What yours was?
Mine?
Yeah.
65.
65, see? So,
Cassie, you want to go down?
Not that far apart.
No.
There's no generation gap in Volkswagen. No.
I like my Volkswagen, but I don't miss it. But I like it. I don't like that thing. It's moving.